Dare County officials will now require that face coverings be worn in public spaces where social distancing cannot be maintained. This is a requirement for all areas in Dare County. The decision comes as state guidelines recommend wearing face masks in public. There are some exceptions, like dining inside of a restaurant or for medical and behavioral conditions. This new measure will go into effect this morning at 9 a.m.